We'll keep it all back for another video. This is all I got left right now, is this 2017 Topps Heritage and the box of 2017 Topps Archives, which I don't have yet. I do have a whole box of this and a couple packs, but I don't have a pack like this. I'm just trying to see if I get anything different. Let's see what we got in this. Okay, so here I go. I'm going to open it. It's got 20 cards in it. So here we go. It's opened. Okay, so J.A. Happ, Jose Reyes, Kendrys Morales, Braden Shipley and Matt Koch, never heard of, Julio Teheran, Aaron Hicks, I remember when he played for the Twins, National League Brewers card, of all teams they give me the Brewers, come on, Tyler Thornburg, Adam Jones, Tyler Collins, Billy Williams, Topps Heritage Day, that's pretty cool. Russell Martin, Matt Harvey, rest in peace, Yordano Ventura, National League All-Top Selection, Nolan Arenado, that's pretty cool. Bonnie Chisenhall, Eugenio Suarez, American League All-Top Selection, Mike Trout, Nori Aoki, I already got one of those, and Johnny Cueto. Wow, so that pack was kind of a waste. I mean, I got a cool Nolan Arenado and Mike Trout card, and also this rookie card, two guys I never heard of. So yeah, they're gonna go on top. I feel that was kind of a waste of time, but hey, it is what it is. Stay fly, YouTube, Jess World 2.0 out. I'll see you guys later. Have a great one.